everyone. It's Saturday here today, and I think my son will be making chicken and avocado salad for lunch. We're going to put mayo in, just the seasoning. Are you done with your homework?
Dude, seriously, you've had all this time. What are you talking about?
Small squares. Monty. Would you mind turning off the music? Where's that music coming from? No, same thing with the avocado. Small square. Does it have a taste? Because I just put salt and pepper yesterday.
Monty, let the dog out. Monty.
Monty. Let the dog out, please. You're using the thing to score and wash that. This is just this small thing. Okay, so it's going to be small squares like this. Do you have yogurt?
No. What
did you do?
You threw them all out because they were important.
Yeah? You did or I did?
I did.
You threw them away? You can still have it for dinner. If you want. Chicken, avocado, and nature seasoning with mayo, and that's it. And you can use crackers, you can use chips, or I'm using Triscuit. It's good. Have this with crackers for dinner. You can put it in the fridge first, and then you can have the tempura rice for dinner if you want.